Gasala is Bab Daraba. What is it, brother? Gasala is Bab Daraba. So Gasala Yagasilu. Gasala Yagasilu. Ready? Yagasilu, Yagasilani, Yagasiluna, Tagasilu, Tagasilani, Hunna, Yagasilna. Anta, Taglisu, Taglisani, Taglisuna, Anti, Taglisina, Taglisani, Antunna, Taglisna, Ana, Aglisu, Nahnu, Naglisu. Brother, in the beginning, when you do all these 14, it seems like, my God, it's so much. But it is so easy. Once you get the hang of a couple of patterns, then everything follows. And then your mind will just do the job, inshallah. Brother and sister, now we come to Bab Fataha. Okay, what is in Bab Fataha? Ain Kalima has got Fatah. And then in the Mudariya also, it has Fataha. Okay, let's do Fataha. Ready? Fataha Yaftahu. Ready? Yaftahu, Yaftahani, Yaftahuna, Taftahu, Taftahani, and Hunna, Yaftahna, Yaftahna, Yaftahna. Anta, Taftahu, Taftahani, Taftahuna, Anti, Taftahina, Taftahani, Antunna, Taftahna, Antunna, Taftahna, Ana, Aftahu, Nahnu, Naftahu. Got the idea, inshallah. Very good. Okay. Two more verbs we'll do, and we will keep on practicing of these two verbs. They are very beautiful verbs, brother. Sa'ala yas'alu. What is it? Sa'ala yas'alu. Bab Fatah. Ready? Yas'alu, yas'alani, yas'aluna. Hiya tas'alu, tas'alani, hunna yas'alna, yas'alna. Anta tas'alu, tas'alani, tas'aluna, anti tas'alina, tas'alani, antunna tas'alna, antunna tas'alna, ana as'alu, nahnu nas'alu, inshallah. Qara'a, yakra'u, very beautiful verb. Yakra'u, yakra'ani, yakra'una, hiya takra'u, takra'ani, hunna yakra'na, yakra'na, hunna yakra'na, anta takra'u, takra'ani, takra'una, anti takra'ina, anti takra'ina, takra'ani, antunna takra'na, antunna takra'na, ana akra'u, nahnu nakra'u. Got the idea, brother and sister? Inshallah. We'll keep on practicing every day, 10 minutes, 15 minutes. Very important, nice verb which will come later on. Brother and sister, darasa is Bab Nasara. What do I say? Darasa, he studied. Yad Rusu. Bab Nasara. Nasara Yansur. Okay? Darasa Yadrusu. Very good. Yadrusu, he studies. Ready? Last one we are doing. Yadrusu, Yadrusani, Yadrusuna, Yadrusuna. Hiya Tadrusu, Tadrusani, Hunna Yadrusna, Hunna Yadrusna. Anta Tadrusu, Tadrusani, Tadrusuna, Anti Tadrusina, Tadrusani, Antunna tadrusna, ana adrusu, nahnu nadrusu. One more time, the whole thing. See, if I say yadrusu, five in your pocket, yadrusu, tadrusu, tadrusu, adrusu, nadrusu. So this is so easy, brother. Ready? Yadrusu, yadrusani, yadrusuna, hiya, tadrusu, tadrusani, hunna, yadrusna, hunna, yadrusna, anta, tadrusu, tadrusani, tadrusuna, anti, tadrusina, tadrusani, antunna, tadrusna, ana, adrusu, nahnu, nadrusu. Alhamdulillah. That's excellent, brothers and sisters. Okay. Now, brothers and sisters, you will look into this lesson 4 and you will watch how the verb zahaba is used. But again, it's madi. We should have no problem because we are fairly stronger in madi and we are now getting to get stronger in mudariya slowly, slowly. Okay. So, the whole idea is that we have to find a suitable form for the file that we are using. Are you with me? Watch how the verbs are used in a sentence. And you also have to remember if they ask you abuka and in reply it will become abi. Yeah? If you say ummuka, it will become ummi. If it is said akhwatuka, it will become akhwati. If you are asked ikhwatuka, then it will become ikhwati. Your brother and then my brother. Huh? Watch for it, huh? Inshallah. Okay. Yusuf and Ibrahim. Brother and sister, Ibrahim is the nephew of Yusuf. Now Yusuf is, in our language we will call it Mamu, Khalu. So Ibrahim's mother and Yusuf are brothers and sisters. Are you with me? Ibrahim's mother and Yusuf are brothers and sisters. Okay, inshallah. Yusuf is coming to visit. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Ibrahim says, wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Now this is a very nice sentence, brother. Ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban bika. Later on in book 3, we will analyze the whole thing. But right now, you should only say, welcome. You are welcome. Ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban bika. Welcome. Ya khali, oh my uncle from mother's side. Oh my uncle, you are welcome. Welcome to you. Welcome to you. Kaifa haluka. How are you? La laka bi khair. I hope you are well. So brother, la'alla is min akhwatu inna. And what is ka? Ismu la'alla mansubun. And where is the khabar la'alla? Bi khair. Jarun wa majrurun shibu jumla khabar la'alla. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Very good, brothers and sisters. Yusuf is replying, Alhamdulillah. Now the question is, Aina abuka ya Ibrahim? Aina abuka ya Ibrahim? Now he replies, then he has to use a suitable form of verb which fits the abu. So what is the answer? Zahaba.